shooting. So now currently all the joints are locked, and so you will see that the ball is going to roll forward and potentially fall. Okay. But now we're going to do whole body control. So with whole body control, so we'll try to move the entire body to maintain the orientation of the end effector. And so the ball, it's not going to fall forward.